तो बाढ़ में जा,
लेकिन हमारी रेंज में।
मैंने कहा बाढ़ में जा। कुछ है अभी तक? कुछ नहीं।
कोई बात नहीं बॉस, कोई बात नहीं, ले लो।
चुप, मिल गया, कुछ मिल गया। आलो
चलो चलो से निकलो।
ए, रुक रुको
साले।
I distinctly remember saying, stop the bus. Yes, stop the bus. Not shoot the bus. I'm very particular with my words. Stop. Shoot. Stop. Shoot. Do those words sound the same?
That it got out of control.
I'm sorry, I didn't hear you. What'd you say?
It got out of control.
Got out of control. I hate when things get out of control. Oh! One fucking job, but you couldn't fucking do that! And I got blood on my fucking shoes!
At least there's a silver lining. You didn't completely fuck it up. Get up, boy. I recognize those eyes anywhere.
I'm so sorry about this. This was supposed to be... well, not this. We have a party waiting for you, but I don't think I know your name. Who is this? Is this your plus one? Strong silent type. I like it. I am terribly embarrassed about all of this. This was supposed to be very simple, but you know, if you give food to monkeys, they just throw their shit at each other. You know. Oh, would you hold this? For just a moment, I want to get a little. Right into the camera. There we are. Awesome. Don't worry about a thing, my boy. This will soon be behind us, and we'll be off on our grand adventure. Because I have cleared my calendar for you. You and I are gonna tear shit up!
Should I stay or should I go?
You give my congratulations to Ashley on your next visit home. I must say, Paul, your little corner of Kiratu is rather beautiful. I expected more, you know, chains and wailing, but knowing you, somewhere around here is a dark place where the secrets flow like the blood. That wry smile betrays you again, Diplur. Well, go on, take the bloody bag off his head.
Again, terribly sorry for what happened before. This is more what I had in mind. So, fresh start. Introductions. RJ Gale, our guest of honor. Paul, our very gracious host. The little monkey, whose name I still don't know. And I, of course, am Pagan Min. You really don't remember me, do you? Your mother, she never spoke of me, never mentioned me.
We'll change all that. Paul, I need cash.
How much do you need?
All of it. Thank you. Here we go. All right. Look at this with the smile.
That's you.
That's me. Although I'm not so sure anymore. Now, your mother. Your mother, on the other hand, she understood me. She knew me in a way that no one ever did. That takes me back. The last time I saw Ishwari was years ago. She told me she loved me. Women, they can do that. They can tell you they love you in the moment and mean it. Men, on the other hand, no, men only really love you in hindsight, when too much distance is built up. So, when your mother decided to flee to the United States with you on her hip, I couldn't help but blame myself. Then I realized, it's not me, no. It was the fucking Golden Path. Those fucking terrorists, they ruin everything. Like dinner. Did no one ever teach you that it's rude to text at the table? Let's see it. It means really, guys, we're not checking for these anymore? Ah, I'm with RJ Gale. You'll love this part.
Help.
A text for help. You don't text for help, you cry for help. So come on, you're gonna cry for help. If you're gonna do something, you're gonna do it right. Here we go. Go on. Cry for help. Cry for help.
Help?
Oh, pathetic. No, cry for help.
Help!
You mean it, boy.
Help!
Help! From your diaphragm!
Help!
Help! Shh, 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 shh. Now we listen. Nothing. I'm afraid they're not coming for you, buddy.
Oh!
Find out what he knows. Terrorists, right? Now, please, stay right here. Enjoy the crab rangoon. Don't move. I will be right back. Yuma, we need to talk.
What the fuck?
Jigale. My name is Sabal. I'm with the Golden Path.
Golden Path?
We're friends. I knew your father. We're here to rescue you, son of Mohan.
What about Darpan?
You are our priority. We need to get you out of here safely, no matter the cost. Darpan would understand. Now stay close.
What it is they're planning and when it's gonna happen.
Shit, they know we're here.
The door! Quickly!
Ajay, with these doors open, I need you to keep your head down and make a run for the truck. Move as fast as you can. Understand?
Yeah, I got it.
One, two, three! Stay close!
Okay, here we go.
Keep your head down!
dashboard. Use it!
Oh. Are we safe?
Probably not.
On your right! Shoot! Them!
Fucking hell!
Watch out!
What happened to him?
He fell. Pagan floods the airways and we have to endure his bullshit. Enough is enough! I told him to climb up the old bell tower, take over the transmitters, hijack the broadcast locally. Except...
I can do it.
Way to step up, brother. There's nobody guarding it, but it's a tricky clang. Promise me you won't fall.
I promise. I won't.
My husband loves to sew. He used to make clothes for the whole family. Now he makes uniforms for the Golden Path.
fuck?
Amita sent me over. She said you might have some kind of wild animal problem.
Hey, Amita, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do here.
Wolves are a common nuisance for Canaan Farm. She's killed off a number of them, but this year they're especially aggressive, and I'm worried about her. There's a den nearby. Clear it out, huh? I think Canaan has supplies stockpiled somewhere on her farm that you can use. And Ajay, skin your kills. We can always use the pelts.
Thank you.
Hey. Badra, how are you?
Good.
I brought you these pelts. I thought maybe you could use them.
These are good, Ajay. But you keep them. She has enough for her Tanka paintings.
I'm sorry, Tonka what?
This one is about the life of a guru. This one is about the demon Yalung. This one is about the goddess Kira. And that one is about Bhadra, the next Tarun Matara. The Tarun Matara is a living goddess, if you believe Sabal. It's no life for a child, being treated as an object, thing. Thanks for your help. Later, I'll show you how to put those to good use.
I wish you could remember what it was like back then, Andre. Your mother and I, with you on her hip. Oh, those were the days. She was never happier than she was back then, and I should say the same for myself. We had such plans, not just for our little family, but for Kirat. It wasn't always like this. I long for those days, but then it's too late. I tried. I really, really did, but this place is ruinous. Try not to let them drag you down, Andre. Ishwari didn't send you back here for that.
Thank you. I'm gonna fuck you!
Sabal, how can I help?
Damn it! Keep your head down and save whoever you can. I'm not far. I'll be there soon with help.
Oh! Guess I wasn't fast enough.
Thank you. Badra! Badra, where are you?
Like losing his playthings. Don't you see, Ajay? There was a plan, and now it's fallen apart. It will be a while before things with Duplo blow over. Meanwhile, the enemy soldiers in that outpost will have plenty of time to dig in.
Not if I can help it.
Ajay, attacking that outpost on your own would be suicide. Wait until we can give you the proper support.
I can do this, Amita.
Ajay, don't...
RJ?
Yes?
Awesome. Oh, just making sure you've been listening.
first the hostages, then the outpost. You're not much of a listener, Ajay, but I have to admit, you've done a good job today.
Thanks. It just felt like the right thing to do.
Your mother would be proud. You want to reach, what is it, Lakshmana? Getting there won't be easy. We lost the north to Pagan Min years ago, and we're struggling here in the south.
I promised my mom I'd bring her ashes there. It was her dying wish.
Think about it, Ajay. Your mother knew exactly what would happen once you showed up here in Kirat. The son of Mohan Gale returning to the war-torn land of his birth. Ishwari was a smart woman. You being here and helping our cause is no accident. Stand with us, Ajay. Join the Golden Path, and I promise you, you will fulfill your mother's dying wish. Whether it was to spread her ashes at Lakshmana, or to accomplish something greater.
Did my parents really start the Golden Path?
They did. Their goal was to free Kirat from Pagan's regime. Now you have a chance to help us finish the work they started. Just think about it, Ajay.
Well, Mom, looks like we're staying.
I would not want to walk in there right now.
What are they arguing about?
Pagan Min soldiers are about to attack one of our camps. Amida thinks our priority should be the information the fighters have gathered. Sabal thinks saving our people is more important.
How long have they been at it?
Long enough. The argument never changes and their positions never move. Look, I don't want to bother you, but you're Ajay Gale. Right? Thank you for helping us. Everyone here appreciates it.
I owe Golden Path for rescuing me, but honestly, I'm just here to scatter my mother's ashes.
Perhaps. But now you see what Pagan has done to this country. You are the son of Mohan Gale. Like it or not, your duty is Kirat. And your choices will carry weight. We need someone to break the stalemate between Amita and Sabal. Keep that in mind when you're in there.
This is about lives. If we don't act, people will die.
This is about war. We need that intel.
We're talking about soldiers we can use. Remember what you said about DARPA?
And if I had a choice between Darpan and the intelligence, I choose the intel.
Amita, I can get you that intel.
Okay. We've been hearing of a major attack for a while, and then Banipur was hit, but it doesn't feel right. I think something big is coming, and the intel could confirm that. But we haven't heard from the camp since the attack, so watch yourself. Okay?
Thank you.
Amira, I got the intel.
Okay, Ajay. Now go to the other camp and see what you can do.
Willingness to step beyond our usual boundaries. Life without emotion is no life at all, but a life controlled by emotion is to be controlled by it. Add the powder. The gods bless us with wisdom, and we can add them to the realm to purify ourselves from bad thoughts. Spin the wheel.
Ajay, the intel you recovered, that map, it's the monastery. The army's going to attack your location any minute now.
Stay inside. The army's coming to attack. Thank you.
are coming. Go grab weapons from the crates. Ajay's soldiers are coming. Go grab weapons from the crates.
It's the Royal Army! Defend the temple!
Go!
The soldiers are attacking the weapons cache. I need help. They're trying to blow open the door.
You saved us. You are your father's son, Ajay. Thank you, Ajay. Thank you.
one! Ah! Moving! Get him!
God win!
Min Gellien!
Thank you.